gonna ride in here all day?
Yeah, I think so. I'll have somebody just get in the truck, you know, and help me along.
Getting ready?
Good morning. I'm getting ready.
Get ready to go snowmobiling. Beautiful day, but it's very cold out here. And we're going to, I don't know how many miles we're going to ride today, but we're going to find out when whoever's going to lead us knows where they're going. I guess that's the best way I can put it.
If we're going to do that 200 mile loop, if we go this way, it might be shorter, a little bit shorter than going this way.
Yeah.
So maybe we should go left. No,
yeah.
Go right. Go that way.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll go down to here. R12 will be the next intersection, up to TR2. And just,
we have a lot of choices then.
We have a lot of choices, right?
And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind.
My name's Roger Goslin. I'm the Vice President of Drift Duster Snowmobile Club in Derby. I'm also the Orleans County Director for VAST. And I operate groomer for both Drift Duster Snowmobile Club in Derby and Country Rider Snowmobile Club in Jay. The Reciprocal Weekend is a weekend where if you have a trail pass in either Vermont, New Hampshire, or Maine, you can ride in the other two respective states for free from Friday through Sunday. And it gives riders a chance to buy one trail pass and ride in all three states.
Reciprocal Weekend.
Reciprocal.
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 Reciprocal Weekend.
I'm the executive director of VAST, the Vermont Association of Snow Travelers. I love snowmobiling. We're up here in Maine on Reciprocal Weekend, having a great time, riding about 100 miles a day. Today it's probably about 10 below zero, so with a wind chill. It's a little cold, but it's amazing. There's 10 of us out today, and we've got some great snow up here, about 3 feet, so it's beautiful.
Hello, I'm in Maine. My name's Ted Wenta. I'm with Best, Bird's Eye Snow Travelers from West Rutland. We've come to Maine for a tri-state weekend and having a great time.
I'm Dave Ladd from North Hero, Vermont. I'm president of the Elberg Snow Springers Snowmobile Club and also the Grand Isle County Director.
My name is Thomasina Magoon and I'm with the Chittenden Dammers and I'm the media manager at Bast. Make the magazine and the website and made these hats and what else?
The magazine's cool. We'll take a quick look.
Okay, cool. Check it out.
What are you making?
Garlic bread. Nice. Lots of garlic bread.
I'm Mark Richardson from Frigid Frostfighters. I'm on the board of directors and had a great weekend.
I enjoy doing trail work and just about anything that makes the trail system and makes the organization better.
My name is Dan Budd and I grew up in West Rutland, Vermont, and I'm a member of the Bird's Eye Snow Travelers. And I'm on the reciprocal weekend here with my dad, Merritt Budd, who's a director for the Rutland County region of Vast.
Matt Tatro, I'm the Vast Trails Administrator. I'm with the Mountain Tamers of East Callis.
I operate a Tucker 2000 out of the Frigid Frostfighter Club.
And what town is that in?
Chelsea.
Snowmobiling brings people together, and I guess the biggest part I like about it is getting out into Mother Nature. Today we were climbing the mountain and the snow was just swirling around all the sleds in front of me, and I just stood up on my sled and rode up that mountain, and that was like heaven to me.
Hey, I'm Scott Levy from Sled TV, and I'm up here with the Vast crew. We are in Rangeley, Maine, sledding around, and Sled TV is an online community, the largest Facebook snowmobile page out there, and just like to share good video clips and footage and promote the community. We drove here from Vermont through New Hampshire into Maine. Man, it was awesome. There's a lot of sleds out here.
Hey, my name is Merritt Budd. I'm the Rutland County Director for the County of Rutland, Vermont.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
Tell me a little about your trip yesterday.
It was long, 175 miles. Trails were good through Vermont, New Hampshire. Once we get to the Maine state line, they got really bumpy and mogul-y.
Ah.
But it wasn't too bad.
I'm from West Rutland, Vermont, and the few things I like about snowmobiling is the camaraderie among the riders, the friendliness of the people, the beauty part of the ride, like the ride we're on today. It's been beautiful the whole time we've been here. We happen to be in Maine right now, outside of Rangeley, Maine, and the other thing is my son is with me, and we're with I think about 13 or 14 other people, so it's been a great weekend so far.
What's your club?
Bird's Eye Snow Travelers, West Rutland, Vermont.
Hey, did you have a good welcoming party here?
Absolutely.
Yeah, nice.
Didn't get any better than this. Food was all cooked for us when we get here, nice and hot.
I think the biggest mission for Vast is to grow our membership, maintain our trails, work with our landowners and treat them with the respect that they're due, as well as our volunteers. We're one of the largest associations in the state of Vermont, and the majority of that is our volunteers, you know, and our members, and everybody works really hard, and it's the second highest wintertime sport in the state of Vermont as far as the economy goes, so there's a lot of facets to it, but keeping the trails open and teaching people about riding and safety, and there's just all kinds of aspects to it.
Awesome. You're doing a great job.
Thank you.